Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone's doing well. Sorry, I've been really sick, so I haven't been going to the Dollar Tree and I did not do the surprise giveaway announcement, but I do, now that I feel better, I do have another Dollar Tree haul and I am gonna be announcing the winner for these coffee stickers that I picked up for you guys last week, or a couple weeks ago. So, here are the entries. There are 13 of you guys that entered the giveaway. And I'm gonna use random.org. And the winner is number one. And that is Kathleen's, sorry, I can't say your last name, but Kathleen, please email me your info so I can send the stickers your way. And I just also sent out the last time giveaway prize, the giveaway prizes just today, so you should be getting it before the weekend. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get started with the haul. This haul I'm really excited about because mostly I picked up, almost everything is new items except two. So let me show you the two items that are new to my store. So I just picked up this Glad sandwich bags and you get 22. And then the other thing I picked up are just these six envelopes. So when I send out pocket letters and stuff, so I can put it here. So that's just, you know, the items that are new to my store. So let's go ahead and get started. I picked up these glass bead rosaries. And this is for someone. And then I found this Skin's Naturally Committed lip balm. And yeah, so I thought this was awesome because it's not tested on animals and it should be soft and smooth on your lips. And yeah, and that's that. I'm sure a lot of you found these at your store already. I also picked up these Bahama & Co. Air freshener and the watermelon one. This is in, let's see what scent it is. I don't know, it doesn't say. But hopefully it smells good. I don't know, it's a name brand, so I have high hopes for it. And then I also picked up jewelry make repair kit, and you get 103 pieces in here. I thought that was a really cool little gadget here. So it comes like that. And then you have the tool there, and then these, all these pieces here you can use. So hopefully I will be able to use that when I am fixing my jewelries. And then I also picked up, oops, sorry about that. I dropped something. I picked up these. These are the silicone scrubbies. So it actually feels really good, so I'm gonna try it on my dish and see how good it works. I actually have one that I've ordered from Joom, and I kind of don't like it because it's not as thick as this one here. So I'm gonna try and see how this one works. If not, I mean, it was only a dollar, but they had these in different colors. There's like a pink, purple, and this color here. And also I found the Pedi Perfect that everyone been howling by Ampe. I think that's the brand name, but yeah, so I picked this up to try out. I got one for me and one for my sister or my niece, I'm not sure, whichever one wants one. But my store has like tons and tons of these, so yeah. And then the most exciting things I picked up, oh my gosh, aren't these beautiful? Look at these plates. And these are not by the Dollar Tree, these are actually by Rachel Ray. So they had this orange, they had a green and a dark red. I really like the dark red and the green, but they did not have the complete set. These also have a mug that comes with it, but I did not get a mug because I do have a lot of mugs. But I really like the plates for the summer. It's really pretty. So you get the bowl, you get the smaller plate, and then the dinner plate here. And for $1 each, I thought that was a great find. It's just, it's gonna look so pretty on my table. For the summer season, I'm actually gonna try out going to different Dollar Trees and see if I can find the red and the green. I really like these, are really good quality. So what I did was I picked up 4 of each, so I have 12 sets. So I thought 12 for $12, I mean, even if this was at TJ Maxx, it would probably be like $3.99 for the one. So I thought that was a really great find, and I wanted to share it with you guys so you guys can find it at your store if you like. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.